Roxana Edwards visits the spot where a vigil was held for her 15-year-old son, Centonio Cox, earlier this week. 54-year-old Joseph Rennick, who has a home in the neighborhood, according to residents, was charged with first-degree murder in Centonio's death Thursday. The victim's mother wants to know what took so long.
Why did it take 4 days for them to get him when they were told who done it?
Court papers indicate Centonio was backing away from the gunman with his hands up when he was shot in the head. Ms. Edwards says she's displeased with police and the circuit attorney's office. She says had the roles been reversed, it would have been a different story for her African-American son.
If my son had to do something, they was gonna come get him.
She says the suspect, Joseph Rennick, was across the street on his front porch watching her son's vigil when he should have been behind bars.
It's something that you don't want to experience nor do.
Edwards says there are other people who should also be charged in the killing. Neighbors are surprised Rennick is the suspect.
I was shocked that he even had anything to do with it. To me, I thought, oh good, he's a good guy in the neighborhood.
If Rennick is convicted, Roxana Edwards wants him to receive the ultimate punishment.
I want him to be the same way as my son. I want the same penalty.
The police department says some of Ms. Edwards' comments are speculation and the department will not comment. And they don't comment on specific details because it is under investigation. They have not ruled out the possibility of more arrests.